Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing a powerful addition to our family, the fuel-efficient Hyundai Sonata 2.0T. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the President and CEO of Hyundai Motor America, John Krafcek.
Well, good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our first of two media events at this year's New York Auto Show. Now, today is all about our growing Sonata lineup, and we've got two extremely exciting additions to talk about. This impressive Sonata 2.0T is the first to grid. Now, to put this vehicle in context, let's go back a few months to when we debuted the 2011 Sonata at the LA Auto Show. When we were in LA, we talked about Hyundai's Blue Drive strategy. It's a commitment to deliver the most fuel-efficient lineup in the industry without sacrificing driving excitement. And we're not alone. Global automakers are working to bring new fuel-efficient technologies to market, such as gasoline direct injection, twin-scroll turbochargers, and full hybrids. With today's premiere, Sonata becomes the first vehicle in the industry to offer all three of these technologies. And the cool thing is, we're leaving the V6 behind. We realize that there are those of you who are already feeling nostalgic for V6 power, but I think we've got the cure right here. The 2011 Sonata 2.0T has just 2 liters of displacement, it's true. But with direct injection and a twin-scroll turbo, it makes some pretty impressive horsepower. Our turbocharged Sonata generates 274 horsepower. That's pretty cool. That's more power than its V6 competitors. It's more than Honda Accord or Toyota Camry, more than Ford Fusion or Nissan Altima. And it's also a heck of a lot more powerful than the Turbo 4s found in today's VW Passat and the upcoming Buick Regal. And it gets even better, because with the turbo, there's no gas mileage penalty. It delivers 22 miles per gallon in the city and 34 miles per gallon on the highway. Its highway mileage is unsurpassed by any four-cylinder competitor, yet it's got more power than any V6 competitor. Now, how's that for the best of both worlds? And it's too early to share all the pricing details with you guys today, but I can tell you that we're committed to delivering a well-equipped Sonata 2.0T at less than $25,000. That's a pretty good price point. Now, let's take a look at the next addition to our Hyundai line. It's another important component of our Blue Drive strategy, and it'll be also coming to our Hyundai showrooms later in the year. Let's take a look.
Introducing the 2011 Hyundai Sonata Hybrid.
This vehicle is the new kid on the hybrid block, but I'll tell you, the Hyundai Sonata Hybrid is definitely not a follower. Its arrival changes the game with a new hybrid powertrain architecture. It's got breakthrough lithium polymer battery technology and a distinctive vehicle appearance. Now, let's start with the design. The Sonata Hybrid's distinctive shape reduces aerodynamic drag by an additional 14%. That's a lot, versus our already slippery base model Sonata. Its coefficient of drag is a class-leading 0.25. It's a pretty impressive number. The Sonata Hybrid is also quite unique when it comes to the technology inside. Hyundai's proprietary full parallel architecture differs from the power split technology used by Toyota, Ford, and most other competitors in a way that improves efficiency at higher speeds. The combined output of the electric motor and internal combustion engine is 209 horsepower, and that's best in class. It's also the first hybrid with next-generation lithium polymer battery technology, which offers several dramatic benefits. It's 20% lighter, has 40% less volume, and 10% greater efficiency than the nickel metal hydride batteries found in most all of today's hybrids. It also leapfrogs pending lithium ion technology in both compactness and power density. Now, along with other weight savings, this compact battery contributes to a total vehicle weight, whole vehicle with the architecture, 263 pounds lighter than the Ford Fusion Hybrid. Now, the Sonata Hybrid is distinctive in another way. It's the first hybrid for people who actually do a lot of driving, city or highway, and want to have fun doing it. Now, most hybrids are actually not a great fit for long-range commuters. They're efficient around town, but on the open road, their fuel economy isn't that remarkable. In fact, government studies show that the typical U.S. driver operates in highway mode about 57% of the time. Now, our technology, by contrast, has been developed for people who need and want great city and great highway fuel economy. Sonata Hybrid can operate in all electric mode at speeds of up to 62 miles per hour. And we project that Sonata will deliver a class-leading EPA rating of 39 miles per gallon on the highway. That's better than Camry Hybrid, Altima Hybrid, Fusion Hybrid, and the Lexus HS250H. And in city driving, it delivers 37 miles per gallon. That's pretty impressive. It's 54% higher than the already efficient gasoline-directed injected base Sonata. And there's also the same suite of standard technology and safety features. Things like XM satellite radio, a touchscreen navigation system with real-time nav traffic, HD radio technology with multicasting, and standard Bluetooth. So this is the first hybrid, we think, that really lets you have it all. It's got excellent fuel economy and ultra-low emissions, rewarding dynamic performance and a unique appearance, class-leading passenger volume, and first-to-market standard technologies. It will be arriving in Hyundai dealerships in time for the holiday shopping season later this year. It's a little too early for pricing. We'll have that for you as we get closer to launch. And with the Sonata 2.0T and Sonata Hybrid joining the family, we'll continue to lead the industry to a cleaner and more efficient future without diminishing driving fun and excitement, while putting some space between ourselves and our competitors. Listen, we sincerely appreciate your attendance here today. We promise a very exciting second chapter tomorrow when we launch the Equus, our all-new luxury flagship. For now, come on up. If you've got any questions, we'd love to take them. Come have a look at the Sonata 2.0T and the Sonata Hybrid. I'm here to answer any questions you may have. Thanks, everybody, for joining us today.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great automotive information and entertainment, visit theautochannel.com, the Internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.